having the relationship with God in one part, one compartment, and the rest of our life here, say, in these other compartments, is the purpose of this contemplative prayer structure. You will grow in holiness if you do it, because in a sense what you're doing is you're drawing Jesus, the presence of Christ, the awareness of Christ into all the areas. The third question, so who am I, who is God, and what do we look like together? Okay, so that's very big for us. That's very personal, it's very unique. You can read about the lives of others all you want, but this is what you need. What do you and Jesus look like? It didn't come, you haven't been here before, and you're not coming again, and you're in your life and all around you, the kingdom of God needs to come every day. So you have to engage personally with Jesus in order to grab the flags. Do this, you will advance in a way that perhaps you couldn't have foreseen in the past. I never thought I would be the person who was so detached. People say, you know, I've lost a ton of money, I've lost this, I've lost that, yet I'm happier than I've ever been in my life.